ask all of you to please pray for these beautiful servants of God, Joseph and Joanna, as they are being joined together and their families being joined together as one in this beautiful mystery of marriage. By joining the two together, you proclaim them one. That is why Scripture says, a man shall leave his father and mother, and the two shall become one flesh. And again, what God has joined together, let not man put asunder.
Life isn't about the destination. It's about the journey.